Where's Chad going?
He had to leave, honey.
But why?
Well, people are like gardens. Gardens and flowers want to blossom, but weeds overpower everything. And flowers learn to tolerate weeds, but if they can't, the weeds need to be pulled to save the garden.
Who decides that's a weed?